This is just a conservation of momentum problem, PI equals PF. That's it. There's no PI, right, because it's not moving. And PF is going to be the momentum of A plus the momentum of B. So you're going to get the momentum of A is equal to the negative momentum of B. So then MA VA is equal to negative MB VB. So VB is equal to negative VA times MA over MB. And when you look at the two, A over B is 2/3, so it's going to be 2/3 of that, so it'll be negative 0.16 meters per second.